Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to install macOS Mojave on MacBook Air 2010. As you know, MacBook Air 2010 is not supported by macOS Mojave by default. Before starting this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. First, open your favorite browser. Then go to google.com. In the Google search box, type Mojave Unsupported Mac. Then hit enter. On the search results page, click on the Unsupported macOS Mojave Patcher Tool for Mac link. So we can see here he's got a number of information here. Also we can see the requirements for the patcher here. So now down here you can see we need to download a copy of the tool. You can download via direct link or mirror link. Here I downloaded via Google Drive mirror. Now click download. As you can see, there is a warning: this file is too large for Google to scan for viruses. Just ignore this warning and click download anyway. Wait for the download process to complete. macOS Mojave Patcher download is complete. Now click on show in Finder icon. Double click on macOS Mojave Patcher to mount to desktop. Drag macOS Mojave Patcher to the desktop. Run macOS Mojave Patcher by right-clicking and clicking open. In the window that appears, click open. To download macOS Mojave, click Tools, and click Download macOS Mojave. And then it says it gives you a warning asking if you are sure you want to download macOS, you can click Yes. Then specify where to save the macOS Mojave installer. And then it will start downloading the macOS Mojave installer. This is going to take a while, as you can see it's about 6.5 GB. So this will vary depending on the speedy internet connection, but it will take a while. Make sure you've got enough storage on your computer as well. Alright, so the download macOS Mojave installer has finally just completed. And it says download complete, and it says would you like to use this app to create a patched USB installer drive. Click not now to create a USB drive installer later. Now insert USB drive into MacBook USB port. The USB drive will be mounted on the desktop. Now click Launchpad, click Other, then click Disk Utility. In the Disk Utility window, click View and then click Show All Devices. In the left window of Disk Utility, click on USB Drive. And in the right window of Disk Utility, click Erase. In Scheme, select GUID Partition Map. On Format, select macOS Extended Journaled. In the Name column, I type as Untitled. Then click Erase. Wait for the erase process to finish. After the erase process is complete, click the Done button. Then close the Disk Utility window. Now return to the macOS Mojave Patcher window. Click the macOS Mojave icon to browse the macOS Mojave installer. Click on Install macOS Mojave and then click on Open. A verified window show up and it says it's verified as Install macOS Mojave. Then click OK. Now under Volume select USB drive. If the USB drive is not in the list, click the refresh icon to the left of the drop-down menu. Then click the drop-down menu again and select USB drive. Now you can click Start Operation. Once again it's giving you a warning that it will erase all the contents on the USB drive, and then click Yes. It will require administrator password, so I will enter it now. Then click OK. And then you'll see that the process has begun. And this may take a while depending on the speed of your computer and also the USB drive. The process is complete. Now close the macOS Mojave Patcher window. Now restart the MacBook. Once the screen turns gray, press and hold the Option key until the boot options appear. Now navigate to the USB drive, then hit Enter. And then it will start loading the operating system from USB. Now we have the macOS installer here, so we're going to click Continue. Click Agree and agree again to the terms and conditions. Now select the hard drive to install macOS Mojave. Then click Continue. The macOS Mojave installation process is running. This will take a while depending on your MacBook as well as the speed of the USB drive. Now that the screen has turned gray, press and hold the Option key again until the boot options appear. Now navigate to the USB drive, then hit Enter. And then it will start loading the operating system from USB. Now we go back to the macOS installer to patch the system. To patch system, double-click on macOS Post Install. Now we will see this little window open. In the drop-down menu select your MacBook model. And you can see it's automatically detected what patches would be required for that machine. Now select the system volume to be patched. Then click Patch. It will take a little bit to apply the necessary patches. As you can see, the patches have been applied. Now click on Force Cache Rebuild and then click on Reboot. It says rebuilding cache and then automatically reboot. First, macOS Mojave will offer to make some additional and personal settings. And after making these personal settings, you're ready to go and you can enjoy in all new features on your old Mac. If the patch updater window show up, click the install item to install the new patch update. It will require administrator password, so I will enter it now. Then click OK. The process of installing the update patch is running. The patcher update is complete and the MacBook needs to be restarted for the update to take effect. Or you can restart it later. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. See you in the next video.